Hey everyone, we're back. We are in the dub display, and it's gonna get really loud, so this is probably the last you'll actually hear me. So, it's all about custom cars. That's all I'm gonna say. Take a look. If people would move out the way. This place is awesome. That sound is traveling through the entire floor, and it's coming from that one motorcycle. I don't even know if you can hear me. It's too loud.
Does this count as a car interior? It's like no seat.
That's crazy. That custom shirts. It's a bit hard to tell that some of these are custom, but this gray Audi here, you can tell because of like that window right behind the chairs, the rims. Yeah, that's about it. Otherwise, it'd be hard to tell if it's a custom or not. I guess the interior seats and stuff.
It's clean.
Yeah. Well, there's this Lambo. Seats have yellow linings on them. Is playing a movie. Holy crap. That is so cool. I'm gonna go get some more. Now this is a monster truck. LED headlights.
Neon lights underneath the wheels.
Blue chrome suspension. Door handles are blue.
Exhaust pipe.
Exhaust pipe sprays pollution, and lots of it because of how large this thing is. We have bumper stickers.
But this is a spit.
That's a truck. But that's not part of the display, that just transport stuff. But this is awesome. There's another one. LED headlights. Blue chrome rims. LED lights lighting up the blue chrome suspension. You wouldn't even notice that this is a Kia. But this is great. More large trucks. So cool. By the way, we haven't gone very far. The truck that was playing a movie is like over there, that yellow car truck. Seriously, this show is amazing. The fact that people put time and effort into making their cars look like this, like, kudos to them. This is an amazing show. It really is. LED internal grille lights, LED under the wheels, chrome blue finish. I like it.
Look at these wheels.
This is clean. This is amazing. Cars don't get better than this. There's an even better one. Green LED grill lights. Black suspension with green LED. We got more LED lights up top. Nice design, bumper stickers. More clean wheel designs. And sponsors. Next, this thing. This is a Ford. Good suspension. We got nice tires, LED lights. It's not exactly in the headlights. The headlights are normal. Oh, look at this. This just screams patriotism. And by patriotism, I do not mean the New England Patriots. I mean, like, patriotism as in, like, America. And stuff. Oh, look at that. I don't know if this is supposed to be part of the show or not, but this also looks cool. I could see myself in a McDonald's drive-thru in this. It looks great. And it's being towed by a gigantic truck. There's something over there behind this truck, but... This is nice. And then we have the ultimate plow. This thing will crush you. If it runs over you. Okay? Move out the way, or else you're gonna die. Luckily for us, the engine is not on. So, yeah, that's cool. There's like four headlights. I want to drive this. Please, someone give me the... If you know where the keys to this car is, please let me know. Please.
Now, when you're banging down the track, the owner gets you.
This
car
is what happens. This is what happens when you smoke too much.
This car is...
Don't smoke. But yeah, this car has been through a lot of races. This is clearly a Camaro. They just removed the label. They couldn't remove every label. Real nice Mercedes-Benz. Real nice. That's a Honda. Another Lambo. And now for the main attraction. Another reason I'm here. Dun. Oh, they're currently performing maintenance right now. As you can see, drivers are posted over there. Based on cars that are actually seen in NASCAR races. I'm all the drivers, people on the side, they are so ready. There's already been a crash.
Sir, you have the orange bar. You have the orange bar.
Triggered. Oh, my God. This is car crashes. These drivers are brutal. They're relentless. They get zero F's about how good you are. They will ram you into the nearest wall. They just stopped all of them because of how many crashes there were. Actually, yeah, I am gonna race. But I can't hold this and race at the same time. But I wanna record. But I can't.
Unless you want me to record on my phone.
This is brutal. Ow. He was piggybacking. Oh. Terribly violent. Black one's coming in for 13. And the winner. The number 9 car in his hand is the one that just won the race. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna race next. So, yeah, I guess that concludes the tour of the Dub Display. Like, subscribe, comment if you can actually hear me, and you should definitely come check this out. This place is awesome. It just do it. It's awesome.